Hey there, Pisces. Welcome to your timeless reading. We're going to do a spread here for you, and whatever messages that you feel connected to, please take. Those that don't, that's okay. Let it go. Again, this is a timeless reading for Pisces that is general in nature. If you feel called and connected here right now, this is for you. So let's get started. Again, if I haven't said, welcome to Soulvine. Feel welcome to subscribe to our channel for more information. We don't do any personal readings here. So let's get started. What have we got for Pisces? Pisces. Okay, so we've got the Ten of Materials, the Temperance, and what have we got under here? Ace of Materials, okay. So what this is sharing right now, I feel that you're in a really sense of community right now. Well, that's definitely building up for you, Pisces. You know, new connections, new friendships, just new energy overall, where I feel like you're attracting, you know, that fulfillment that you've been seeking for a little time. I feel like for Pisces, it's been a little up and down energetically. It's like lots of good things coming in. And then, you know, we've seen parts of us that have kind of, you know, that have been a little soul searching. And I feel like you've been trying to attract back into your life with all the changes and things that are happening, you know, universally and energetically. You've been feeling it all, but I feel like you're really stepping back into what your key strengths are, what lights you up. And I feel like you're finally balancing that out. And even though Ten of Materials is, you know, 10 being, you know, the end of a cycle, I feel that the end of the cycle is part of, what you have lost, you have now found. That's a kind of message that just came through. So again, I feel like you're bringing all that together again, and have figured, you know, it's finally like the energies are balancing out. It's been intense, and then it's been kind of like, I can't connect in. Why can't I connect in? And I feel like that's coming together and bringing it back together for you. You've also got the Ace of Materials, okay? So again, this is a new beginning in, I feel like a new cycle is part of the new beginning, but a new beginning in attracting what it is that you want. This is, you know, I feel like financial success, financial, like you're placing, the word I'm getting is you're placing your dominance again on what you are brilliant at. And I feel that this is, I do feel this is career related, when it's coming to materials being, you know, financial growth, and some form of significance there. But it, again, it's just like, you're putting all your brilliant pieces together and recognizing that you can do something pretty special, even though you know, potentially have been doing it, potentially have been kind of, you know, just swimming around the ocean, the emotional ocean as such, for Pisces. But I feel this is a new beginning of you really stepping into who you are and taking the stride. I feel definitely in the past here, you've been a little bored, but a bored in a sense of, sense of direction. And the boredom as such, I feel, is more related to you've been struggling to connect with your energy and with yourself, or where you're meant to be going. And you know that you've got a lot of good things in your life, right? But sometimes it's really hard when we know that there's a piece of us that's missing. And I feel that's what this Four of Emotions has been feeling like for you, in terms of energy, is just like, hey, like, come on, man. Like, I'm just not, like, I'm not vibing right now. Please help me vibe. Okay, yeah, I'm trying to be, you know, I'm being grateful. I got all this awesome stuff around me, but I'm just not feeling truly fulfilled on where I'm meant to be going. I also feel a part of it too has been, there has been a shift. I feel like people or things that have, I feel you've cut out, to be honest. I feel like people have recognized that you, as much as you're compassionate, supportive or whatever, is kind of like, and you know, this is colorful language, so block your ears if you don't like to hear it, but I think we're all mature enough to be okay with that, is like, you've kind of gone, fuck it. Like, if you're not going to support me, I'm not doing this anymore. Like, I show up, I'm here for you. But if it's not going to be reciprocated and you're going to, you know, bring in this little drama, I don't have time. Okay. So I feel a part of that is recognizing that they recognize, shit, I should have like really taken care of Pisces. I should have done better. And I feel that there's people around you in you know, the last couple of years that have some pretty significant regrets, and they're going to try and come back out and reach back in. But you know why? Because you are still continuing to shine. You are still continuing to show up. Just because you haven't been like out in the spotlight lately, because you're an internal being and working through all, you know, all your emotions that you have, but also connecting, you know, with your higher self, your spirit, your energy to go, hey, what is it that I want? Where is it that I want to go? This is now like, holy, okay, she's back. He's back. Like, wow. Holy cow. I miss her. I miss her energy. And I'm saying her just in general, you know, general essence of they miss you as a person. So I feel that there are going to be things and people that want to come back from, you know, the past. But I don't know if you haven't it, you know, I feel like it hasn't supported you. It kind of messed you around because you are a deep feeler and a deep thinker. And I think it's just, you've got to a point, like, I'm just not doing this anymore. And whatever offers coming in, I feel like there's some form, sense of opportunity. I feel again too, there might be some contracts, some things that you got to work on or do, that is coming in to secure or finalize something is also what I'm getting. So whether it's someone from your past that you have to wrap up something with, maybe that I'm just getting like a little voice of just like, just a little bit of caution. And the reason I feel like the caution in place is that sometimes with an olive branch and things coming from the past to wrap up, because I feel like this is to wrap up. I mean, you can even see the braid is to wrap up, but this is something to do with finances, contracts. And because we've got the five of voices, I really feel just double check things. Okay. That's what I'm just getting. Double check things. But I feel this could be a win, right? I don't feel this is, I'm just getting, be wary, be mindful, look at, like, read things through. And that's what I'm getting here with this something from the past coming back, something that has not worked out. Of some nature, you've cut out, it's like, that's where you want a fresh beginning, a fresh start, and you've got that and you finally made your way there. And I feel like these things and people and opportunities are creeping in, which is okay, right? But it's like, if these are creeping in, we want it to be coming back in support of us. So just pay attention to how it's making you feel and the offers that are coming in, because there are offers coming in, okay? And for business, but I feel like just do a bit of checking, a bit of background. I feel like there's something that you might learn. And even if someone's coming back in like, oh, you know, it's kind of like that ex-boyfriend or ex-girlfriend, I've changed and blah, 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 blah. I'm not saying that people don't, but it's also like, really? You know, you can change your outfit, but doesn't mean underneath you're not the same person. So just, again, I'm not saying this as there is something completely wrong here, but I'm just not feeling really great about that. And just, you know, again, guidance, take it how it resonates. And then we're moving to the three of emotion. So whatever that you are completing, signing off on, moving into, this is a time of celebration. Okay. I feel like there is this sense of community. There is this sense of, partnership. And I did say to you too, in terms of partnership coming through, opportunities coming in. So just make sure it's in support of you. And because I think sometimes too, when we're very excited with new opportunities, we accept anything. And I don't mean it in a negative way. We accept it because this is a great opportunity, and we miss some steps along the way because we just want to trust that and trust the process. But later down the line, when we, you know, in hindsight, it's kind of like, why didn't I do this and this and this? And you do, you get caught up in the excitement. Okay. So that's kind of what I'm looking at here. And then we've got the Knight of Voices. So the Knight of Voices is like, there is something that's definitely coming in. I feel there's going to be a form of communication that's going to come in, that's going to shift things around pretty quickly for you. Okay. But I feel that, again, the message could be something that you want to hear. It could be something that is going to potentially, you know, I do feel this is going to be something that lights you up. But again, I feel this is just be mindful of the information that you're getting. Do your research, double check. That is all. It don't be paranoid or anything like that. I just feel like trust. Okay, this is it. Just trust your intuition. If something's niggling, research, look into it, just to give yourself that sense of clarity. And then you've also got the Eight of Inspiration. So Ace, pardon me, of Inspiration. So again, there's definitely a new beginning here. You're definitely, you know, fired up. It's like you're stepping into this new energy of you. And I feel like you're really taking charge. This is like you are so connected to your heart and soul of where you want to go. Financially, emotionally, and spiritually. You've got the Ace of Materials, and then you've got the Ace of Inspiration. So body, mind, and soul, I feel like it's all coming together, and the financial rewards are coming with it, okay? So perhaps this new form of communication, and we will clarify these cards, just so you know, to understand and learn more of what messages are coming on in for you, Pisces, okay? And then we have got the Muse of Materials. I mean, look, whatever direction that you're going, wherever you're heading, you are definitely taking charge. You are definitely coming into your power of financial reward, of security, of esteem. And yeah, you're really stepping into a new wonderful place of where it is that you want to go with your career. And just with your life in general, you're not going to be alone on this journey. So I don't really, you know, please don't think that. I know sometimes it's just easy for us to do things on our own without the drama or without the headache. Or especially too where we're, because we are so connected to things. But I feel like this is you actually truly leading the way in what it is that you want to do. As you, you know, step into that, it's all gonna come together. The people, the things, the community, the love. The financial aspect. But I feel Pisces, like it's like you're stepping into a new version of yourself, okay? In a different way. Instead of being so dreamy or thinking about things, I feel like you're really taking action and really taking charge of what it is, what you want, and you're going for it now. You feel like you've been resting too long, been taking care of people for too long, okay? So let's just clarify here the Ten of Materials, please. Let's clarify the Ten of Materials. Clarify the Ten of Materials, please. Thank you. Yeah. So again, you've got the Cups again. So Ace of Cups, I mean, you've got three different cups here. So whatever's happening, that is about fulfillment, okay? You're cycling again to a new beginning, a fresh start, as you have the Ten of Materials and then the Sun of Cups. There's a new beginning coming for you. So that's the Sun of Cups. So that would be like the Page of Cups. Yeah, and there's definitely a new beginning, a new offer coming in. Let's check out Temperance, please. We've got the World, and then we've got the Five of Swords. Sorry, Ten of Swords. So where you are balancing out, I feel, and things are coming together for you, Pisces. This is like, again, everything, I feel like whatever you've been working towards or over or feeling for the last however long, in terms of this dream, this idea, or wherever it is that you're going now and taking charge in, this is this is a part of your journey. This is a part of something, you know, where whatever you put your energy and mind and spirit into is going to work out. You can choose what it is that you want to do, but it is making a choice and then going after it. You are definitely at the end of the cycle. Whatever has been holding you back, whatever has been whatever's been going on back here, like that's the end. There's a new beginning here for you, as we've said with the Ace of Materials. If we look at the Four of Emotions, we've got the Ten of Cups. So again, that is what, there's no doubt here, that's what you are seeking. You are seeking that fulfillment. You are seeking that, like, where are my other six cups, right? And that is what where you're going and what you're working towards. We've got the Five of Voices here, and then we've got the Father of Swords. So I feel like you're moving from this offer and stepping into this authority figure. This, and with the Son of the Father of Swords, excuse me. Oh, pardon me. The Father of Swords is, you know, stepping into this new strength of power. It's like wisdom, intellect. I feel part of it too is this, I feel spiritual wisdom. I feel like you are so connected to yourself mentally, intuitively, and you're really stepping into that energy and people are noticing, okay? People are noticing and they were like, hey, like, I think it's interesting with this offer that's coming in. Because there's an offer coming in either which way, and there could be multiple offers, as we've still got the Knight of Voices and then the Five of Voices, and the olive branch is like someone's trying to come back in. But what I feel from this for you, Pisces, is that people are offering you. They haven't recognized how much you've grown, how much more now you have boundaries in place, how much more now that you're not taking people's shit essentially anymore. You know, don't get me wrong, compassion is wonderful, but I know that sometimes for a Pisces, and I'm a Pisces too, so I get it, is that sometimes our compassion can be taken for granted and then we can be taken advantage of as well. And I definitely feel here that this new version of you that you've, you know, stepped into through all your work, through all your energy, is that you are in just a different place and you're just connected. I don't know. It's like Pisces has all signs a part of them. Ultimately, I know that, you know, that can be relevant for all signs, but being at the end of the cycle, it's like you have encompassed so many aspects of so many things, people. It's just like you can collect so much data and energy, and because you're an empath and the feelings, it's like you've just flourished into this incredible human, taken all the lessons, but you've just powered up in a whole new way. And I think this offer that's coming in, they're truly underestimating you, okay? So that's probably what's coming in for that energy of just double checking, because I think they're underestimating you. I'm not saying intentionally, I just don't think they recognize who they're dealing with, you know, in terms of what's coming in. Three of Materials, we've got the Ten of Wands. Again, that you've got so many things that are ending and closing, which is wonderful, because this contract, this offer, I think the Ten of Wands is like whatever you've been fighting for, whatever you've been battling for, like you don't need to do it anymore. It's all coming in for you. Whatever that you've been seeking, doing, wanting, like it's all coming in for you. And this is a really exciting time for you, Pisces. And Three of Emotions. We've got the Daughter of Wands. Again, this is like, I feel wherever you are going here, wherever that you're charging up into, this is like a wonderful fire, a wonderful energy. But again, I feel it's divinely lit. I feel that this, wherever you're going to now, whatever you're celebrating, whatever you're becoming is part of your journey. A snake sheds, you know, sheds its skin. So I feel it's a new beginning, but it's a new beginning of beauty, of passion, and really on your path of where you're meant to be. This is very purpose driven. So you should be celebrating, Pisces. Like, there's a lot of excitement coming, or entering that your life, and you know that you deserve it. You've been working your butt off. You've been dealing with, you know, just everything, trying to be there for everyone. Now this is your turn. This is your time to shine. And I'm very, very excited for you, Pisces. All right. So let's have a look at the Knight of Voices. The High Priestess. Yeah. So whatever message is coming through, whatever information that you're going to receive, I think it's kind of like you've been waiting for it. It's like you knew this was coming. You didn't know how it was going to come, what it's going to look like, but you have known. And I feel a part of it too, like, I think of, I mean, this is a tiger here, right? And then the High Priestess, yeah, I feel like this is a pretty spectacular thing. I feel like you've been manifesting this, Pisces, and whatever's coming in is going to be pretty remarkable, but I feel you've been feeling it. You've been knowing it. And you're like, oh damn, like, yes, this is coming, you know? So let's have a look at the Ace of Inspiration. We've had a flip. So we've got the Three of Pentacles again. So I do. I feel like you're rising up. You know, there's an offer coming in, something pretty significant. I feel like this is like everything's connecting the dots for you. Okay. And then we've got Four of Pentacles. You had Four of Cups. I feel like this is going to give you like a sense of stability, whatever's coming in with the Muse of Materials, like these new opportunities, this new fire and passion that you have within yourself. I feel like you're finally going to feel a sense of security, and you're going to protect that because you know that you've given too much of who you are and things away, of who you are. And I feel for once that you're like, I'm actually okay looking after myself. I don't need to continuously look after everyone. It doesn't mean that you're, you know, the people that you genuinely care about, that you're not supporting them. I feel that that's a big part of this is like, I've been taking care of everyone and I haven't been, you know, necessarily taking care enough of me for those that truly and deeply care about me as much as I care about them. And I feel that this is, you know, pretty significant in terms of where you're going and what you're doing, Pisces. Like, you're finally coming into your own sense of security and you are going to protect it at all costs, you know, because you aren't playing small anymore. You know, you aren't playing small. You've given a lot away and this is like karma, good karma's coming back for you, baby. Good karma's coming back. All right. Final message coming through. We have got, you're very close to achieving your goal. So wherever you are right now, Pisces, keep connected to what is, you know, this opportunity. Keep connected into that balance and that energy, because so many amazing opportunities are coming your way. And you're going to start to see, if you haven't seen already, the nuggets, the golden nuggets, the golden, you know, breadcrumbs. And why I say breadcrumbs is like, you're going to be lit. You're going to be able to follow and connect the dots to recognize that this has all been building up to something incredible for you. And you are going to start seeing the rewards. You are going to start seeing that those seeds that you had planted a long time ago, all the manifesting, all the energy, all the inner work, it is coming to light. You're going to start to see it. It is, you know, it is showing up for you. So don't give up. Keep going. I'm very excited for you, Pisces. I'll catch you next time. This is Soulvine Guidance. Catch ya.